Good morning, students. Welcome back. In today's class, I am going to teach you how to improve your questioning skills. Most of you can understand my questions and you can answer to some extent correctly. But when the occasion arises for you to raise the question, you have certain butterflies in your stomach and you find it very difficult to raise the questions correctly. So in order to get rid of these difficulties, I would like to suggest you a good thing. So all you need to do is to learn some important question structures which would enable you to speak good English. So first of all, I would like to tell you the important question structures, that is yes or no question, negative questions and WH questions. For all these questions we have certain structures, and in all the 12 tenses we can use these three kinds of questions, such as yes or no question, negative questions, WH questions. For all these questions we have structures. Now I'm going to ask some questions with the help of this picture. Are you able to see this? It's a picture. Now you see, I'm going to raise as many questions as I can, and in the same way I would like you to practice in the same manner. Let me start now. You see, can you see this picture, and is it male or female, and how old is she? And what type of person is she? And do you like this picture? And where does this girl live? What's her name? Do you know where her residence is? And in which school does she study? What are her likes and dislikes? Does she go to school daily? What's her favorite subject? And does she go to school regularly? And do you like her? Would you like to make friendship with her? And do you know how many languages she can speak? And do you like her? Do you have the habit of speaking in English with her daily? And what type of dress does she wear? And what is the name of the location she is living? And how many friends does she have? What are the occupations of her parents? In which, can you guess in which class she is studying? And how old is she? Do you think that she is 10 years old? And do you like the color of this picture? And where is her home located? And where does his father work? Where does her mother work? And how many friends does she have? Does she have any siblings? And does she know English? And do you know the name of the exact location where she lives? And how many friends does she have in her class? In which school does she study? What's her favorite food? And do you want to speak to her? Can she speak any other language other than English? So dear students, I have just raised some questions. In the same way, I would like you to practice. If you keep practicing in the same way, you too can be fluent in English. It is one of the best ways to improve your questioning ability. The main topic is how to improve your questioning skills, how to ask questions in English. It is one of the excellent practice to improve your questioning ability. And before that, you have to learn those three type of questions, like yes or no question, negative questions, WH questions. And you have to learn those structures thoroughly. I hope that you must have enjoyed this video. Thank you so much.